Now this here is brown. It's the propolis, which they propolise everything around the hive to make sure there's no air coming in and out. It blocks out the predators and bugs and moths and hive beetles. I must say I haven't seen many in this hive at all, so it's good news so far. The hive looks healthy just at the first look, and certainly full of honey, so we'll be taking some honey away today, I think.